Chris. Welcome to Interval Training, and today's class is Tabata. And today is the one exercise at a time challenge, okay? You might see online sometimes they have a one exercise challenge. Guys, this is a whole workout where we do one exercise at a time, okay? And I know if you haven't done Tabata before, 20 seconds on doesn't sound like a whole lot. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Guys, with this particular routine, a lot of times we'll group two or three exercises together, and we might do four sets of that, okay, of those, that combination. So this is one, we're doing eight sets of these. So maybe that does sound grueling, but you can get through it, and if you have to pause, guys, that's fine. You know, just get what you can. If you're doing a push-up, rest at the top for a minute, and just try to grind out one more rep at a time until you hit that 10-second break. All right, so it is a little challenging, guys, but any fitness level can do this. You can modify some of these exercises and get them done. The only thing you'll need for this routine, honestly, is going to be, and that's if you don't have dumbbells, is going to be some gallon jugs, okay? I've got like five sitting over here. So two to four would generally do the job, all right? If you want to use more weight than what the gallon jugs offer, we have a couple options here. Body weight rows, we do those frequently. That's part of the workout today. Either gallon jug bent over rows or the body weight rows, which I kind of like those. So an option if you want to do body weight rows during this workout is a broomstick. So make sure you have a broomstick that isn't cracked, that's in good shape. And you'll need two chairs that either have a flat top or you have to go really down low. Okay, and I did that in one video. Down low. Now your range of motion is obviously limited, but it's not going to slide off. Okay, so just make sure that they're sturdy. If they're not, guys, just use gallon jugs or dumbbells. You can even do a pull-up if you wanted to. Okay, during that back exercise. The other thing is I do have a backpack, guys. We have one-arm rows at the end of this routine, the last exercise, and the backpack is just a different type of weight than the gallon jug. You can put more weight into that backpack. So multiple gallon jugs in the backpack or old weights, books, paper, just to get that weight up there a little heavier. So gather those items, guys. So a few gallon jugs, possibly two chairs, broomstick, and maybe even a backpack. So we got maybe four different items, tops, okay? I've got the interval timer set here. Guys, this routine, and also Tabata's normally 20 minutes. Guys, this one is kind of like Tabata accelerated. This is 31 minutes. Strap yourself in. I'll work out with you, kind of like your partner. So hopefully that helps you. Maybe I'll hold you back. I don't know. But here we go. Let's get it. We're going to start with straight leg bicycles. So it's flutter kick with a twist. So it looks like a bicycle with straight legs. All right. Here we go. I'm going to lay down, guys. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And we're underway. So I'm just doing flutter kicks. I'm just gonna alternate side to side. Great way to get the core warm, get the body temperature up a little bit. Long 20 seconds. Just started too. Okay, so, you know, this first one, guys, once you get to like four or five, it'll get a little more challenging. All right, although I felt that right out of the gate. You guys, don't go too fast. I want you to, you know, challenge yourself, but don't get crazy where you're gonna strain your lower back or pull your neck.
5 seconds. Recover for 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Work for 20 seconds.
Squeeze that core, guys.
5 seconds. Recover for 10 seconds.
Okay. Starting to feel that a little bit. Woo!
Work for 20 seconds.
Okay. Guys, we have something 3 second break. Sorry about that. Not much of a break. Guys, push-ups are next. Listen if you need to. Obviously, go to your knees, or you can put your hands up on a chair or bench to make the push-ups a little less stressful, okay? That's the only thing you need to.
Guys, here we
go. Trucking through this thing. So just kind of rest those arms, take a break for a second.
5 seconds.
It goes really fast.
Work for 20 seconds.
By the time you rest, you gotta go again.
Work for 20 seconds. Recover for 10 seconds.
Oh boy. You got a ways to go too, guys. What you can here, guys.
5 seconds. Work for 20 seconds.
Woo!
Recover for 10 seconds.
Getting shot here, guys. All right, guys, I stopped up here early.
Recover for 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Arms about done here.
Work for 20 seconds.
Just get what you can. I'm going to the knees.
Recover for 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Work for 20 seconds.
Back to the knees. Guys, I think I'm losing track. It's tough to keep track, so I think that was it.
Cycle rest for 30
seconds. Wow, guys, those are tough. Those were really tough. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna set the bodyweight rows here. I'm gonna use an underhand grip for these. Rest time too fast.
Work for 20 seconds.
Okay, 20 seconds, guys. This one exercise challenge, it is tough, guys. It is really tough.
Work for 20 seconds.
Oh, man. Wow. Pushing your body here. Like past failure.
Work for 20 seconds.
Hang in there.
5 seconds. Work for 20 seconds.
Wow.
5 seconds.
One more here, I think.
5 seconds.
Right? I think so.
Work for 20 seconds. Five seconds.
Oh, man, guys. all I can get.
Recover
wow.
10 seconds.
Tiring. Whew.
5 seconds.
Hey guys, we're up.
Cycle rest for 30 seconds.
Wow. Guys, we have a lunge press next. Okay, so I'm gonna grab just a milk jug. Left leg will be forward, right arm is up. And we're just gonna lunge up and press. Switch sides.
5 seconds. Work for 20 seconds.
Okay, here we go. Trying to use that left leg to drive up. Oh boy.
5 seconds. Work for 20 seconds. 5 seconds.
He's tiring.
Work for 20 seconds.
Right leg, left arm. Last one, I think.
20 seconds.
Feeling that.
5 seconds. Recover for 10 seconds.
All right, guys. The next one,
cycle rest for 30 seconds.
Try some extensions here. And you could use just gallon jugs. We're gonna lay on your back. It'll feel good to lay down. And I have the handles away from me. Okay, working for 20 seconds, guys. Try to tighten those back of the arms every time as you come to the top.
5 seconds. Recover for 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Work for 20 seconds.
Okay, they're starting to burn a little bit here. Try to rest them as best you can. They're burning.
5 seconds. Recover for 10 seconds.
Wow.
5 seconds. Work for 20 seconds.
On fire here, guys.
5 seconds.
I think we have one more.
Work for 20 seconds.
Guys, we're standing up.
5 seconds.
Don't have a lot of time, 30 seconds or so.
Cycle rest for 30 seconds.
Guys, the next one is a squat and then a frontal raise at the top. So squat, then frontal raise. Squat, frontal raise. I'll use a couple gallon jugs. Here we go, guys. So we're gonna squat.
Work for 20 seconds.
Squat, get that upper body up, and then hit those shoulders. Squat.
Five seconds.
a little rope, burning a lot of fat here. Burning a lot of calories, short amount of time. I think this is the last one here, guys.
5 seconds. Work for 20 seconds.
Guys, we have one arm rows next, and I have got a backpack with some weight that I'll use. Let's get this dragged over here. And we're just going to do left arm, left, right, kind of like we did with those lunge, stationary lunge presses a few minutes ago. Guys, make sure the back is straight, pull towards the hip.
Work for 20 seconds.
Squeeze that back. Oh,
20
seconds seems long now.
Work for 20 seconds. Recover for 10 seconds.
Oh, man. Guys, that was it.
5 seconds.
We'll let this recovery in here.
Workout complete.
All right. Guys, who said 20 seconds wasn't hard? Wow. So that was our Tabata one exercise at a time challenge. 7 exercises. So, man, hopefully you got as good a workout as I did. That was a challenge. So, guys, thanks for joining me. This is Jim with Elite Fitness, and we are bringing wellness to you.